Raindrops keep falling on my head.
Okay.
No, but what was I supposed to do? I had to.
You had to?
Yes, he dared me. That's a man, little baby. He was taunting me.
It's his job to taunt you.
So
how
I
do
should...
they get customers?
I'm supposed to let a carny, some nomadic fair worker question my manhood?
Oh, yes. Because your manhood is defined by being able to toss little rings over bottles.
That's a very important job for a man. It's very hard to do.
Oh, it's very hard.
Uh-huh.
That's why a 12-year-old boy could do it over and over again.
Clearly, he was a ringer. Hey, did I win you the bear, or did I win you the bear?
You got me the bear.
I got you the bear.
And I love it.
And
I love you.
Damn straight.
I can't believe we're going home to our new house.
I can't believe you convinced me to go to a county fair.
Come on, we're in a festive mood, and here we're in this new small town.
Mm.
We gotta get into our small town frame of mind.
Oh, you wanna be like one of the locals?
I don't know about that. But I did want a good luck keepsake for the new house.
I thought your necklace is your good luck charm.
Exactly, a good luck charm.
Oh, I'm sorry, your non-bad luck charm.
It's supposed to keep people's spirits away.
Well, it's clearly not.
Yeah. I just want home to be perfect and full of love.
And
the sound of children.
Oh! That is 2 hours and 15 minutes since our last baby mention.
You want to have a baby, too.
Correction. I want to make a baby. All right? What you do with that after that is entirely up to you. Babe, I'm just looking to get laid.
Oh, okay. Well, if you play your cards right, my teddy bear winning he-man, you just might. Maybe we could start trying to.
Megan! Babe! Babe!
You alright?
Do you see her?
Who?
The girl! There was a girl in the middle of the road! I swear to God, I saw somebody in the road!
Okay, it was likely an animal, babe. Or something,
Something.
Come on, get back in the car! It's freezing out here!
You believe me?
Of course I believe you! Get in the car! You old kook! And we are stuck.
Are you sure?
Yeah, pretty sure. All right, the way I see it, we got two options. We can call a tow truck and wait, which out here could take all night. Or
what?
We huff it.
Through the mud and rain.
Yeah. The house is a quarter mile away.
I'll make you a deal.
Okay.
If you can catch it, you can have it. What was that for?
Just claiming my prize.
Thank you.
babe.
There's my sleeping beauty.
Please. I feel like I haven't slept a wink.
Well, the clock on the wall says otherwise.
1:15? Are you serious?
Yeah. I thought about making you lunch. And then I figured, you gotta have your first breakfast in your new house, right?
Thank you, sir.
The house special, ma'am?
Sorry I slept so late.
I guess I just wore you out.
Yeah, you did.
Honey!
Oh! How was that? This is working now.
What do you think happened?
The perils of a new house? I'll take a look at it later. For now, crisis averted.
Is it safe?
I gotta unpack my tools. You, eat.
How's it going in here?
Remind me again why I have so many books.
Because you're a writer? It's what you do?
Yeah.
Ooh, what's this trashy novel? at least the author's hot.
Trashy novel.
Andrew? I thought you said you didn't unpack the glasses.
I move nothing, I know nothing.
Seriously, did you?
What?
I didn't realize you did so much unpacking in here.
I didn't.
You didn't do this?
Movers.
But that seems really weird.
Did you see those guys? Weird is an understatement.
I hope they didn't break anything.
Think about it like this. Less time for unpacking and more time for playing. Oh, we got a leak. But it's your dream house.
Fixer upper.
Uh-huh.
Go fix it up.
I can't believe we have a guest room.
Hopefully it won't be a guest room for very long.
Oh? Do you have other plans?
Maybe a nursery.
Talk about feeling like a grown-up.
Picture it with me, okay? We could put a changing table right here.
Mm-hmm,
and have a rocking chair in the corner by the window. And the crib would go over on that wall.
The crib? Are you kidding? That kid's gonna be in our bed every night.
I love our house. Just be with me. I'm so happy here. I never, ever want to leave this place.
Then here we shall stay.
So this is the nursery, but down the hall, the second bedroom could be for baby number two.
Whoa, let's slow down. Let's work on the first one, huh?
We should build a tree house in the backyard. Or maybe even put in a pool. Well, not till they get older. And the attic will be a perfect playroom. And we could even put a big screen TV up there, some couches.
I see your mouth moving, right? But I just hear this loud sucking sound where cash is leaving our bank account.
They'll be okay. You'll keep writing books. And I'll keep painting.
And we'll live happily ever after.
Mm-hmm. I like that. But first,
we unpack. Go. Playing tricks on.
I saw her.
Oh, come here. Look, we're on the second floor. Come here. It's a straight drop. Two stories. It's impossible. See? It's a reflection. Oh. Your wish is my command.
Mrs. Pinkleton.
hard at work, I see. Those are boxes your mother sent?
Yeah. Have you met Mrs. Pinkleton?
Oh, I know, I haven't. Very nice to meet you, Miss Pinkleton. Have you ladies had lunch?
No, we haven't.
Are you hungry? Because I'm starving.
I'm not really hungry right now. I think I just want to go through these boxes a little bit longer.
Okay. All right.
See you down there.
Yep. Doing in this weather. Come on, let's dry it up.
You're such a good dancer. I was a little bit worried at that karaoke bar we met at.
Hey, you said you liked my singing.
I only told you that so I could get into your pants.
Girl, you could have said I sounded like a cat being skinned alive and still got in my pants.
You're so easy.
Happy you are.
I am.
Maybe we should go to bed.
That's what all the little mice are saying, too.
Mice? We have mice?
We will if we don't take the trash out. Go on. Go on up. I'll meet you up there.
right?
You could have been killed.
No, I don't even want to think about it.
If you hadn't have shown up.
But I did.
Yes, you did.
Mm-hmm.
My knight in shining armor.
Hey, how'd that fire start anyway?
I don't know. I don't know.
Was it near a light bulb or an outlet?
I don't think so. It just seemed to start burning. I couldn't see everything, and
you were scared. Well, it doesn't matter now. And with this rain, I don't think we're gonna have to worry about fire ever again. Yeah, it's cold.
Andrew, are you up here? Hello? I'll be right down.
Okay. Almost there. Yep. Step. Little baby step. There we go. All right, you ready? Ta-da!
My studio.
That's what you always wanted. And it's now ready to be graced by your extraordinary talents.
You don't like it.
Look, if I put anything in the wrong place, I can move, right? Just, you want the easel by the window? Whatever you want.
No, it's perfect. I love it. I really do. I think the fire threw me for a loop.
I can imagine. I was hoping this would distract you from all that.
You're so good to me.
Well, I am quite the catch. Here, sit down. Come on. I have paint back here. I've got your paint brushes in this can that you love so much. I unpacked your canvases. You ready to go?
Andrew, this is amazing.
Baby.
Oh,
you're gushing blood. What happened?
No, it's nothing. I cut it on a nail. It's okay. It's fine.
Oh, I gotta get something to wrap that up with.
No, don't go.
Okay.
Please don't leave me.
Of course. Hey, are you gonna paint?
help me get set up.
Hey, do you need a model? Because I'd be happy to pose nude for you.
Thank you so much. This means the world to me.
You deserve it. Now paint me a masterpiece so we can afford this house.
Can't work?
No.
Not feeling very inspired.
Well, it's just weather. It's just damn rain.
My head is killing me.
Oh, baby. How about your arm? Is it better?
I had forgotten all about it. I might go lay down for a while.
Want some company?
My head is pounding, hon.
Are you really gonna use the I have a headache excuse on me?
For the record, I told you about my headache first. I'll be upstairs.
feeling better?
Have you seen my necklace? It's the one I always wear. Have you seen it?
Did you take it off when you were cleaning?
No, I never take it off, ever.
Did you check the bathroom?
I checked everywhere, okay? That's why I'm asking you.
Okay, it's okay.
No, it's not okay. This is important.
Hey, I will help you find your necklace. Okay?
It doesn't make any sense. I don't know where it could be. I looked everywhere.
I know. You've been running around the last couple days. It probably snapped off somewhere. It's here, and we'll find it. I promise.
We have to.
I know.
I need it.
I know, hey.
We need it.
You feel a little warm. First, I find you some aspirin. Then we find your necklace, okay?
Out there. A woman, an elderly woman. She was right there.
I didn't say that. But look, when I was out there, I thought, I don't know what I thought, but I didn't think angel statue, right? It's a storm, babe. It's playing tricks on you. Maybe your arm.
I need my necklace.
Okay, we'll find it.
We have to. Do you understand me?
I understand you, yes. We'll find your necklace, I promise.
Andrew? Andrew, wake up! Andrew! Wake up!
Jesus. Just gotta get out of bed for a minute.
Please, don't leave me. I don't want to be alone.
Okay. It's still raining.
What's happening, Andrew?
I don't know, babe. I don't know.
Am I losing my mind?
Oh, baby. Come on.
I keep seeing these.
What?
I feel...
What?
It sounds stupid.
No, come on. What?
Maybe this house is haunted. I know, I sound like...
No, it's just...
Well, you read those books, paranormal stuff.
And they're just books. And you're not feeling well. You're tired, you know?
Please, don't patronize me.
Hey, I'm not patronizing you, babe. There's always an explanation. I'm just saying, there's an explanation here.
What if there's not an explanation? What if this is the explanation?
Okay, what do you want to do?
I don't know. Maybe it is all in my head.
You want to go? Let's pack up and get out of here.
No. This is our house. This is my dream house. I'm not leaving.
Okay.
I need to find my necklace.
Hey. It's not much. But until we can get a tow truck out of here, we're short on supplies.
It's okay. I'm not hungry anyway.
Oh, baby, you're burning up. You gotta eat something. Then go upstairs and take a nap. Come on.
No.
Baby, you have to eat.
I know you don't believe me, Andrew. I don't know if I believe me. But it's real. I'm not going crazy.
Baby, no one's saying you're going crazy. No one's saying that. But you're sick. You're fatigued. And this damn storm, I'm thinking maybe we should get out of here for a while.
No.
Just for a while. We'll call a cab.
There are no cabs around here.
Well, then we'll get a car, babe. Whatever. Point is, I think we should leave this place.
This is our house. We have worked too hard for this. I'm not walking away.
It'd just be for a little while.
I'm not leaving, okay?
Okay. We'll stay. I promise.
I'm not leaving.
you were gonna take a nap. What's that?
Do you remember when I told you about those things I used to see?
Yeah, with your grandpa?
Yeah. Shadow people. That's what I would call them. I could barely make them out, but I knew that they were there.
And you think that's what this is?
I remember drawing this. I was at my grandpa's house. That's when I first started seeing them. He could see them too. He told me that they were coming for him. To take him away to the other side.
Like the Grim Reaper.
Except they weren't there to guide you. They came to take you.
Jesus. He told all this to a little girl?
He knew that I could see them too. He wanted to protect me. But it wasn't me that they wanted.
I thought your grandfather died of a heart attack.
Yeah, he did. But he knew that they were coming for him. He said he could see them. Could see faces. You can't fight them.
I don't know, this all sounds like ghost story talk.
I could see them, and other people couldn't. Just like now.
Maybe you're... Maybe your imagination's getting the best of you. You know, it's an old rickety house.
No. I think that they're back. And I think they're here.
Okay. If they're shadow people here, they can't hurt you, right? I mean, not if you don't let them. Isn't that how it works?
No.
I mean, they're getting in your head. You gotta...
It doesn't work that way. Do you understand? You can't fight them.
Okay. Why don't we get you downstairs, get you in a bath, get some food in you, put you down for a nap?
I know you think this is all in my head, but it's not. They're real.
Nobody here. Come on. We're going. Let's go. Get up.
No!
We're leaving. Let's go.
No, I don't want to leave.
Come on.
Let go of me!
Megan, you're not staying here.
I'm not leaving.
We have to go.
No!
Please.
Let go. I'm not leaving. Leave me alone.
Hey!
I'm not leaving! You can't make me! Do you understand?
Fine! Put it down!
This is my house!
Hey,
I won't!
You don't have to. Put it down. You don't have to go.
I don't want
to go.
Cameras, come back inside.
Don't make me. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. What's happening to me?
I don't know.
What's happening to me, Andrew? Andrew?
Yeah, babe, I'm still here.
Get out of the house.
Andrew!
Baby, what's wrong? Hey, look at me. Look at me. Okay, I got you. Baby, look at me. Look at me. You're okay. You're okay. All right. What's going on with you? What's going on with you? Hey, guy. I'm here. Megan? Megan? Hey, hey, baby, baby, wake up. Wake up. Megan, come on, come on, come on, come back.
Andrew? Are you okay?
Am I okay? Megan, baby. We gotta get out of here.
No!
I'm not gonna sit here and watch this house. We'll leave
the house! I am not leaving this house!
Megan, you're hurting my arm. Stop. Babe, you're hurting my arm. Let go!
So that's all you remember?
Yeah. Yeah, I guess.
I'm just glad you're okay.
I can't believe I blacked out in the bathtub.
You don't remember anything from before?
I remember the woman in the backyard, the man in the shower. I remember that I love you.
I don't know what I'd do if I lost you.
How about this? Let's never find out. studio. You moved everything around in there, and that is my room.
I don't understand. Calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Whoa. Babe, I didn't touch your stuff. I swear.
You moved my paints.
I've been here in this room the entire time.
Are you serious?
Baby, what happened?
There's no use!
I'm asking you nicely, get the fuck off my property!
No sense in hiding. Everybody dies. It's just your time. It's your time.
Who's that guy?
I don't know. Crazy. Gone. Now the sheriff's on his way.
Where did he go? The roads are flooded. How did he even get here?
I don't know, babe.
What was he talking about?
It's a bunch of gibberish. Nothing.
He said it was my time to die.
Maybe he's clearly crazy.
Is that your answer to everything? Maybe he knows something.
Just calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. There was somebody in our house.
Whoa. Hey, you all right? You all right?
I just got dizzy.
All right, well, sit down. Come on.
Your nose.
Hey, Megan. Hey, Megan. Babe, wake up. Megan, wake up.
Get you out of here, okay? Just hang on a bit. Help's coming. I said, help's coming!
Sign of him.
And the sheriff?
He came by and looked around. He didn't find anything. He did get our car unstuck, though.
He just looked around?
Hey, if that guy was still here, the sheriff's car would have spooked him off. Baby, you're burning up.
I feel like it.
Listen, I know you're probably sick of hearing it, but we should get you to a doctor. Let's get you out of here for a little while. You know I'm right.
You want to leave our house?
No. Well, yes, but not forever.
Think it's
haunted? And possessed? I don't know. It's probably fumes or something. Right? Carbon monoxide. With all this construction, who knows what you've been breathing in?
Well, you seem all right.
Maybe it's an allergic reaction. I don't know. Something.
Maybe. Maybe it's this flu or whatever. And the storm and maybe I am losing it.
You're not losing it. Listen, You're not losing it. You've got a high fever. You need a doctor. Right? If you won't let me take you to a doctor, let's just get out for a little while. Go for a drive. Right? This house has some kind of hold on you. I don't know what's going on, but you gotta let it go. I'm gonna get a rag to cool you off. Get out of here. If you're not feeling better by tomorrow, babe, we'll take you into town. Maybe get you some meds. Me, a bottle of something strong. Hey, babe, what do you think about to... We've got to get to the other side of this.
Andrew!
I got you. Gotta get across this! Come on, man! Stay with me!
It doesn't make any sense. I don't understand what's happening to us. It's not fair. I just wanted this house. It's this fucking house!
Ha 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 ha!
and we're gonna get you out of here, okay? Just hang on a bit, help's coming. We're gonna get you out of here.
Hear me, my name's Reverend Kane. It's okay, I'm with you. Just let go, child. Don't fight it. It's your time. It's your time to be with the good Lord. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Bless you, Jesus.